The beginning of a new year offers entrepreneurs an opportunity to reflect on the past year, with all its peaks and valleys, and strategize for the coming year with those learnings in mind. In order to become a successful entrepreneur, one should always think about the alteration you can make and innovation you can introduce to scale up your business. Here are four key resolutions that entrepreneurs can make in January to achieve their business goals. The first business resolution is to grow as a leader. Growth in leadership is obligatory and not optional. To grow as a leader, one needs to give up the things that they are familiar with and do things in a new way. In order to grow, one needs to constantly master new competencies instead of relying on the skills that they already have. Successful leaders are the ones who constantly update and expand their skills and knowledge. In the coming year, it is important to take a resolution to challenge our comfort zone. We must be comfortable being uncomfortable because that is how we grow. Develop a passion for learning. If you do, you will never cease to grow. The second resolution is be adaptable. Tracking industry trends is an absolutely important element. However, one needs to adapt to those trends in real time to fulfill the market needs. One trait that successful businesses often have in common is the ability to switch directions promptly in response to ongoing changes in the market. By being agile, one can test different approaches and find out what works best for the business. An adaptable company is one that captures more than its fair share of new opportunities. It's always redefining its core business in ways that open up new avenues for growth. Now, the third resolution. Keep up with the industry trends. Staying up to date with the constantly shifting industry trends may sound difficult. However, being aware of changes happening in the industry can help you stay ahead of the curve. The easiest way to keep the track of the trends is by following the top trendsetters online, meeting up with people in industry events, subscribing to business blogs and magazines. Staying connected to the industry through all these mediums will provide you with a more valuable perspective on what people are currently interested in and how you can develop your strategies to align the same. These can also help you to predict potential opportunities and threats. Learn to manage stress. Running a business offers freedom and flexibility of being your own boss. However, at the same time, it's fraught with anxiety and that can lead to stress. Thus, stress management is an essential skill for entrepreneurs. The key to winning your game is to manage stress and redirect it towards a positive outcome. A big difference between successful entrepreneurs and struggling entrepreneurs is the ability to manage stress. This is a perfect time to add this resolution to your list, as this will not only help you grow your business, but also have a positive impact on your personal life. It's not the load that breaks you down, it's the way you carry it. Wishing you luck for the new year, and may 2021 be the year where you will bring all your resolutions to fruition. Thank you, take care.